Hello friends, welcome to Civil Twin. Today we are going to see about how to calculate the cement and sand in the plastering work. Now we are going to calculate the amount of cement and sand required for the plastering of area 1 meter square. These are the standard values for plastering. Cement to sand ratio for plastering wall is 1:6. For ceiling is 1:4. Inter plaster is equal to 12 mm and external plaster is equal to 20 mm. One bag of cement contains 50 kg of cement. These five values are standard values. The formula used to find the amount of sand and cement required for plastering are two formulas. First one, volume. Volume is equal to length into breadth into thickness. The second formula is the quantity of material. It's equal to ratio of the material divided by sum of the ratio into volume. The first step is we need to find the volume. To find out the volume, the formula used is length into breadth into thickness. Here we taken length as 1 meter, breadth as 1 meter and thickness as 0.012 meter. By multiplying these three values, we can get the wet volume, that is 0.012 meter cube. Now we are going to calculate the dry volume. To convert wet volume into dry volume, we should multiply 1.33 with the wet volume. It is the constant factor. By multiplying these two factors, we can get the dry volume, that is 0.01596 meter cube. The second step is we need to find the quantity of cement and sand. The formula used is ratio of the material divided by sum of the ratio into volume. The ratio we taken for the wall is 1:6. By adding 1 and 6, we can get the sum of the ratio as 7. The ratio of the cement is 1. The sum of the ratio is 7. The dry volume is 0.01596 meter cube. The density of the cement is 1440 kilogram per meter cube. By multiplying these three factors, we can get the quantity of cement, that is 3.2832 kilogram. We already know one bag of cement is equal to 50 kilogram. Now we are going to calculate how many bags of cement is used for plastering. For that, we need to divide the quantity of cement by 50 so that we can calculate the amount of bag required for plastering. The amount of cement bags required for 1 meter square wall plastering is 0.0656 bags. Now we are going to calculate the quantity of sand required. The formula used is ratio of the sand divided by sum of the ratio into volume. We already know we have taken the ratio as 1:6. So that the sum of the ratio is 7. The ratio of the sand is 6. Sum of the ratio is 7. The density of the sand is 35.31. And the volume is 0.01596. By multiplying these three factors, we can get the quantity of sand, that is 0.483 cubic feet. Thank you for watching our video. For more videos, subscribe our channel